paano nga ba yung process ng online notification sa SSS? So kung gusto nyo magkaroon ng idea at maging convenient para sa inyo, be sure to watch the full video. For today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-notify sa SSS that you are pregnant without going to their office. So, itong step na to is kaparehas na kaparehas lang ng pagpunta nyo sa office at pag-fill up nyo ng maternity notification form or yung tinatawag na MAT1. And itong step na to is ina-acknowledge ng SSS nowadays. For online maternity notification, mag-open lang kayo ng browser. Then type nyo sa search bar yung sss.gov.ph, then it will direct you to SSS website. Submit mo lang yung reCAPTCHA and click the member. Here you will type the user ID and your password, then submit. If you don't have an account yet, you need to create an account first. Then it will direct you to SSS homepage. And you will search for e-services. Then, hanapin mo yung submit maternity notification. Then, here, you will write your expected date of delivery or yung due date mo. For example, ako, October 19, 2020. Then, here, there's a question. Do you want to allocate a portion of your maternity leave credits? If yes, ibig sabihin, kung gusto mo daw ibigay yung some of your leave sa asawa mo. If yes, just write the husband name and the relationship to the child. If no naman, gusto mo ikaw lang gumamit ng leave mo, select no. Then I want to avail the full SSS maternity benefit. Then click submit. Here, i-verify mo lang kung tama yung nilagay mong due date, which is for me tama naman October 19, 2020. Then sinasabi din dito that you will avail the full SSS maternity leave benefit and kailangan mo na siyang i-submit. So yun na, you have successfully submitted your maternity notification to SSS by this time. So ito yung ipiprint yung transaction. At ito rin yung dadalhin nyo sa SSS kapag magpa-file na kayo ng claim for maternity benefit. Again, the printed transaction is one of the requirement for maternity benefit application form or the MAT-2. If after nyo manganak at kaya nyo nang mag-file for the claim, dadalhin nyo lang yung printed transaction na yon. So yun, kung may natutunan na naman kayo sa video na ito, please like and share this video to your friends and don't forget to subscribe on this channel and click the bell button to get you notified whenever I have uploads. If you have questions regarding SSS, comment down below. And that's all for today. See you on my next vlog. Goodbye!